Hey everyone, alright, so today I have prepared a very interesting game for Jim. It's called Guess the Monster. Guess the Monster. So I have these 5, 10, 50, I have 18 monsters. Don't mind this. I have 17 monsters prepared for Jim, and he's going to guess all of them. From epic Wobbox to literally Noggin. Alright, so let's see. I'm literally just waiting for Jim right now. And I've been waiting for a while and he's not going online. So let me just keep spamming. Oh my god, he's back. Alright. Hi.
Hi. Hello.
Hi.
Yes.
Hi.
Yes.
Hi.
Yes.
Hi.
Yes.
Hi.
Excuse me. Stop coughing at me. All right. So remember the guess the character tower.
Yes.
Shit. Now it's your turn to guess the character.
Ooh. Right. Okay.
So
I'm ready.
guess what you're guessing, by the way.
Terraria.
No, it's not Terraria. It's not Terraria.
Oh.
What?
It's How about my singing?
Yes,
my
it's my singing monsters.
I knew it. Okay.
All right. First monster, right? You have 18 monsters to guess.
This is going to be silly.
Yes, it is going to be silly. First monster. What? Okay.
I'm sorry. Oh God.
What?
I would say.
What? Go ahead. Just say it. Truth, chat.
I would say it's a.
But okay, Bert. Why? What? Does this look like a bird to you, dude?
Well, I mean, he looks like a bird to me.
He looks like a bird to you. All right. That's right. That's right. You got 1 out of 18 right.
Wait.
No,
it's actually not.
Alright, next monster.
Imagine if it's actually
it's not Bert. It's not Bert. It could be. I mean, these have random names. On the game, we have random names for these. But there's what you're guessing actually is the species of monsters.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay, next monster.
Okay. Oh, the icon.
Yes, it's the icon. Oh, you know this. You might know this, actually.
No, I don't know names, but I know the looks.
You know the looks.
It looks like Bigfoot.
It is a Bigfoot. It is kind of a Bigfoot.
Of course it does.
Stop looking at this. Stop looking at its toenails, by the way. Don't mind that.
Okay, so I'm gonna name him.
Well, what are you gonna name? I'm scared. I am genuinely scared.
I name him.
You named it Harry.
No, I pronounced that Harry. Because Harry. It's a Bigfoot. I mean, come on, it's a Bigfoot. Harry, I was typing that. Oh my god. You bitch.
You know what's even hairier, Bolser?
Sure. Oh god. I'm going to name that. I'm going to give it a full name, cause why
sure,
not?
Sure. Why not? What? What?
Oh my god!
What? You can't say. I can't show that. Licky these balls. I can't. Dude, what is going on to your brain?
I mean, it's a ball.
What do you think it sounds like?
Okay, I'm gonna do a voice impression.
Yes. What do you think it sounds like?
I bet it sounds like.
What the heck? Whose ass are you licking there? Alright, next.
Mine. I mean.
What?
Right. Okay, moving on.
Yes, moving on. I'm not even gonna bother asking that again. Split pea. It's so obvious. Everything thinks a split pea.
Oh god, I don't know.
What does it look like?
Looks like one of those reversible octopus plush.
A a reversible. Yeah, it kind of looks like the reversible octopus plush.
But it looks like it ate plutonium or something.
How about this? These all share the same name, by the way.
Oh.
Octopus. Well. Well. Oh my god. Okay, so realize this. These are not tentacles.
Yeah.
What are those?
Those are toes.
Yes. So, oh my god, that's so smart. Oh my god, that's actually so smart. How about this?
Oh god. That looks horrendous. I mean,
it kind of does look horrendous.
That is so specific. The hair is just like a two leaf balls.
Penis.
And it reminds me of... What else could it be, you fucking bitch?
Morning.
I can never get enough of morning.
Oh my god.
Next.
I wonder what you would name this.
Oh god. That looks like it could be a Tower Heroes tower. Or a boss,
tower
actually.
Tower Hero boss?
Yeah, it looks cool. I would go for... I don't know. It looks like a Jack to me. But I don't know, I couldn't name him better. Oh. Bone.
What is with the old woman emojis?
Wait. I could name him there. I could name him that.
Spectre sounds... Jack. It sounds cool.
It sounds cool.
It sounds cool. It sounds magical. How about this? How about the new one? Jim. Oh my god, yes. Yes. Go to the Grimoire.
I'm going to make it full name.
Sure.
There.
You typed Bat Ear Jim with jaundice is slightly orange. It has a circle mouth and reddish hair and a green rock guitar with an eyeball, and he has a chicken legs to finish it all. Chicken legs. Is this a chicken? I don't even know if this is a chicken. It's a dragon chicken hybrid.
But it looks like a Bat Ear Jim with jaundice slightly orange. That has circle mouth, red hair, green rock guitar.
Those are wings.
They have chicken legs.
Those are wings.
Okay. Moving on. Ooh, that looks good.
Yeah, it looks so cool. I know, right?
It looks like a mixture of an owl and a manta ray. I'm going to name it. I don't know what else could like a celestial kind of thing. I mean, he has those stars thingy.
Celestial. I kind of like that. Ooh, that actually sounds nice.
I like that. But I still like Bat Ear Jim with jaundice
yes.
slightly
no,
orange.
Stop.
That has
stop.
Circle
stop.
Okay, that looks like a golem to me. So, I don't know. I wanted to name it just golem, but it has six heads. Which is odd.
So you're gonna name him golems rather than golem. Cerebrus golem. Cerebrus times two.
Okay, wait.
Cerebrurus. Cerebrurus golem. What the heck?
You said times two.
Cerebrurus. Cerebrurus golem. I like that.
Oh, that's Octodad.
Octodad. What is wrong with you? Next. Shut up. Next. We're doing next.
It looks like a...
Stop. Okay. It looks like a what?
It looks like...
My mom when she sees laundry. What does it sound like?
It sounds like... Oh wait, I don't have a mom.
What does your dad sound like? If your dad is this... If your dad is this, what does it sound like? Okay.
Ooh. That looks like...
This is my favorite monster.
That looks like an ice and a mech.
Yeah, ice and mech hybrid. Nanlalamig ka na sa akin. Bawal magtagalog dito. Bawal na bawal magtatagalog sa YouTube ko, ha? Ice King from Stop.
Okay, for reals. I'm going to call him Bear.
Mecha Freeze. Oh, alright. But
oh, that looks like an Isabel to me.
Isabel. Stop. Oh my god. Dude.
That looks like a Candice to me. Oh my god. Wait. What if we ask random KSMP members who is this?
All right, and they guess
and the right answer is Candice.
The right answer is Candice.
Oh my god.
All right. Do you want to know their names from the top?
Sure.
All right. Go back to the stone guy. Go back to Bert. His name is actually Noggin.
Noggin?
Yes, Noggin. As in head.
Oh, you mean my favorite food?
Yes, Noggin. What?
So I can eat him. Eat Bert.
Your favorite food is what?
I can eat Bert.
No, don't eat Bert. your favorite... Wait. Answer my question. What was your favorite food?
Nugget. Chicken nuggets.
Oh, I thought it was head.
Oh my god.
Harry is actually Mammoth.
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
Yeah, it's Mammoth. Next, Licky D's balls. Licky D's balls is Maw.
What?
Maw.
Licky D's balls.
Split pea. No, shut up. Split pea is pot belly.
Oh.
Yeah, pot and a very, very, very green belly. Now these three, octopus. No, this is where you messed up, because this is toe jammer, and this penis morning wood is octopus.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, it's octopus.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, you kind of used the word octopus at the very wrong moment.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah. Now, Boner, Jack, this is Clackula.
Oh.
It's spelling. Clacking and Dracula. Because it's a vampire.
Oh.
Bat-Ear Jim
with Jarvis Lenny Orange?
No. His name is Riff.
Oh, because he has guitar.
Yeah, he's a guitar. Dude, that's Celestere.
But it sounds good to be Bat-Ear Jimmy Johnny Slightly Orange.
Celestere is Kahoot.
The fuck?
Kahoot. I don't know why. I don't know why it's named Kahoot. No, not that. Not like that. It's Kahoot. Like that.
No, I want to speak to the creators of this game.
Yes, Celestere is so much better than Kahoot. Next, Cerebrurus Golem. Cerebrurus Golem is Carister.
The fuck?
Carister. Octo Daddy. Damn it, then! Octo Daddy, his name is Shelby. And your mom, when she sees the laundry, is Aunt Brett.
I mean, that looks like a brat to me. Not gonna lie.
Yeah, he sees someone owning something that he doesn't own.
Like laundry.
Now, this is these actually have only one name. There are various types of these monsters.
Oh.
This is Epic Wubbox.
Who?
Epic Wubbox. This the blue guy. Nanlalamig ka na sa akin. Ice King from Adventure Time. It's actually Epic Wubbox from Cold Island.
Refrigerator.
And it's a Isabel and Candice. Which one? Make up your mind.
Candice.
Okay, Candice is Ula.
I mean, that give it out.
Yeah, that's good. But hula. Yeah. Okay, I have one last monster for you. If you guess correctly, you're insane. You ready, Jim?
Yes. I'm recording, by the way. Oh. Okay, we had a fun time.
Bye-bye! Alright, goodbye.